The Week 7 CarShield MVP is Pearland running back Jaelin Benefield. The senior running back racked up 288 yards on 26 carries in the Oilers' 57-42 win over previously unbeaten Strake Jesuit. Benefield ripped off touchdown runs of 25 yards, 30 yards, and then in a driving rainstorm, a 59-yard touchdown run that propelled Pearland to victory.
It was fun, but at the moment, all you're thinking about is trying to help your team win. And we were down 21-0, and now afterwards, you could look back and be like, we came back from 21-0 downfall, but was able to come back and win. But it was fun playing in the rain and playing what we love to do.
You put that O-line and their effort, and then you put the work that he's put in, you're going to end up with those kind of stats and what he did last Friday.
Congratulations to Jaelin Benefield of Pearland, this week's CarShield MVP.